So we're just here after the game, Dundalk 2, Shamrock Rovers 1, here with Chris Shields. First game after you signed your new contract, how delighted are you to sign that contract? You've been here since 2012, it seems to be a real fan's favourite, and they seem to think that you're improving year on year. So how are you feeling after that?
Good. It was something that was in the pipeline, it was hard with the schedule, you know, game after game. We decided it was the right time to get it done during the week, and happy to get it done, knowing they think I'm going to improve year on year. Win the Balon d'Or with them, 60 or something maybe.
Right.
But now it's a, look at Sam, here's 2012, and there's no way to go anywhere else. Love being here, and they love having me here, so it's well matched.
Yeah, it seems to be a real nice place. The crowd, when they're behind the team, it seems to be a really good place to play your football. Like tonight, I felt like the crowd really got behind the team. When there was times where you just kind of weren't at your best, and then you just would kind of come into it. But how do you think the first half went from your own point of view?
I thought after the first maybe 10-15 minutes, you know, it was a bit helter-skelter, you know. Rovers had some good possession, you know, players picking good positions and they caught us on the attack. But I felt after that, I thought we kind of took control of the game, and it was kind of a bit of an animal then towards the end of the first half. We were just waiting on that first goal to come, and thankfully it did from Pat's header. You know, it takes him to, I think it's all-time league score.
70, yeah.
Yeah, so it's brilliant for him. And thought we were very, very threatening down the right side with the two greyhounds, Dickie and Gano. So it was a good first half, and it was just important to build on it.
Yeah, was that something you just targeted? I know they had suspensions and whatever, but Ronan Finn seemed to be playing right full. It's not his natural position. Is that something maybe you just targeted?
No, sure. When the team came in, to be fair, we didn't know what shape they were going to set up. So it was just as the game developed, these things happen sometimes. You know, it can happen against us the other time as well. When something's working for you, you just keep trying it.
Yeah, I thought in the second half he was really dominant, especially the start of the second half. He was really terrorising down the right wing, and Sean Gannon was making some fantastic runs and ended up setting up Michael Duffy. But at that point, did you think you were cruising?
I thought we were well in control. You know, like you said, it was a good goal, good team goal, good team build-up play for Michael's goal. And then Alamance pulled up, great save, should have been 3 up, you know. And
oh, yeah, brilliant.
Then that's how it goes. We seem to be in very good control of the game, you know, and then all of a sudden a little sucker punch to keep us on our toes for the last few minutes, which is disappointing and annoying from everything, because it would have been nice for the clean sheet with the back four on Gary, but I think we'd done enough, we had enough steel to see it through in the end anyway.
Yeah, you know, you had a lot of injuries up until now, so, and you seem to be kind of, it looks like you are getting really hit in form, getting back to yourself. I mean, some of the football that was played just before they scored by yourselves was absolutely unbelievable.
Yeah, it's good. Now it's hard when you have that many injuries and you're playing makeshift midfields and stuff like that. You're asking Sean Hard to play a sitting midfielder and he's an out and out centre half. So you'll only ever get away with that for so long. And I think maybe we had people coming in at the right time after suffering 2 defeats in a row. Hurt a little, but we've bounced back, and that's 4 wins on the trot now. And the likes of myself and Fats getting back, and Robbie Benson and Stephen Fowlan aren't that far away, and then try and get Sean Murray back fit as well. So we players still to come back and improve the squad. It's good to, from my own point of view, it's good to be back playing, and it's good to see Patrick back playing as well.
Yeah, it's good to see you back out there. I just want to wish you best of luck on Monday.
Yeah,
and well done tonight.
Thanks very much.
Right, that's